Benn Beckman is almost as strong as Shanks in terms of physical combat. A powerful gunman likely possesses truly devastating offensive might with his flintlock rifle coated with haki. Admiral Kizaru was in a vulnerable position for a moment when he was caught off guard by this man. What do you think will happen to Kizaru if Benn Beckman didn't stop his attack during Paramount War? Comment down below. Peace.